Several pets have made their way to West Michigan after being displaced from their homes during Hurricane Ian. A nonprofit called Wings of Rescue rescued 116 dogs and cats from damaged areas down in Florida. 24 pets were flown last night to Western Michigan Humane in Kalamazoo. Others were taken to a shelter in Chicago. Anyone interested in adopting these animals can find more information on our website, cbsdetroit.com.